A video clip and photographs of Samagi Janabalavege MP Tushara Indunil offering a 20 rupee note to MP Naseer Ahamad, who voted in favour of the 20th Amendment yesterday, is now being shared widely across social media platforms.
The system of executive presidency that was implemented from 1978 to 2015 did not pose any hindrance to the state administration. However, the 19th Amendment destroyed many things during the period between 2015 and 2020.